My weekly kitchen restocks may make me look like I'm organized, but really it's because I'm lazy the other 6 days of the week. I might love cooking, but I don't love cooking every day, and certainly not every meal. I do a kitchen restock so I can be as lazy as I want the rest of the week and just have a few things in the fridge and the cupboard ready for me when I just don't want to make anything.